Okay, this is the next day of our brew. Got good healthy fermentation going on. Lots of activity. The thing with this carboy, this is about the 8th time I used it, and I've only had one blowout. That was with the Cooper's Irish Stout. And I seem to get a longer fermentation all the way to the 6th day. So I recommend a glass carboy for a primary fermentator. Okay, that's it for now. Oh.